热血制造最强频道
passiontimes.hk。
Hello everyone. Recently, there are lots of discussions about Hong Kong independence. Not only the Beijing government heavily criticizes it, but also our Secretary of Justice claims that any notion of Hong Kong independence would violate the Hong Kong Basic Law. However, promoting the idea of Hong Kong independence is basic human rights under freedom of speech.In any civilized society across the world, criminalization of political speeches cannot be tolerated. Now, the government and pro-communist parties attempt to propose the Article 23 again to strike back. Please allow me to emphasize again. In any civilized society like Hong Kong, we have zero tolerance on criminalizing any political speeches. They try to use Article 23 as a weapon to suppress us from our freedom of speech and exploring the possibility of a better Hong Kong. We need to rise and oppose the Article 23, which would deeply erode our freedom of speech and journalism.In 2003, 500,000 people marched against the proposal of Article 23. Now, the Article 23 has returned. Can we Hong Kongers rally again together and stop such an evil law again? The answer is yes, we can. But how do we respond to such an evil law? In the...passive manner, or we can explore a new way to strike back. In the foreseeable future, civic passion will start a movement for a de facto referendum on constitutional reform. Hong Kongers will vote and rewrite the Hong Kong Basic Law of ours. Your support is essential because we cannot rewrite any constitution without your support.We Hong Kongers have the right to rewrite our constitution, to remove the threats from the Article 23 from the Basic Law. We can protect our freedom of speech and journalism once and for all. Therefore, I hereby urge every one of you who values our core values, such as freedom of speech and journalism, you need to have a vote to safeguardthese values. Please come and register as a voter today. Please come and register before the 2nd of May. We only have 5 days left. Your vote matters. Your vote can make the change in Hong Kong, can make the change in the Basic Law of ours. Your vote is for the future of Hong Kong. Let's bring an end to the Article 23 for our speech.Freedom. And for our next generations, please register as a voter today and let's fight for a better Hong Kong together. I'm Bonnie Cheung from Civic Passions. Thank you.